Stephen.
Hello, Mother.
Oh, darling. Mm, it's good to see you. Oh, but you look like you could do with a drink.
Yes, I could. You mind if I get it?
Oh, go ahead. So, what was so important that you couldn't discuss it with me on the phone,
Fallon and I just got back from Natumbe.
Natumbe? Why on earth would you want to go there after what happened?
Dad's been cleared of the gun scandal. It'll be on the afternoon news.
Ah, how nice. No, of course, I'm pleased that your father's no longer under suspicion. I would have been more pleased had he been cleared next week after the election.
Mother, that's not all.
Oh?
That wasn't Sean's body they found in the harbor after the explosion. It was Harry Thresher.
What?
He'd been murdered. Shot in the head. They're pretty sure that Sean pulled the trigger. Nobody's sure about the watch. Thresher could have taken it. They're still searching for Sean's body.
Stephen, I think he's still alive.
No. Nobody could have survived that explosion.
No. I really do believe he's still alive.
Mother, listen to me. They haven't found Sean's body, but he's dead.